हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय चैनल इजी इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग। एज वी ऑल नो, देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी कमिंग इन द मार्केट एंड इन द फील्ड ऑफ लाइटनिंग सिस्टम इन हाउसेज और इन कंपनीज। वी सी द लाइटनिंग इज नाउ सो मच इंटेलिजेंट, इट वर्क्स ऑटोमेटिकली और ऑन सेंसर बेसिस। और टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ लाइटनिंग सिस्टम विच इज़ नोन एज डाली, DALI। The full form of DALI is Digital Addressable Lighting System. It is a two-way communication system that brings digital communication to lighting, which means it permits the digital controlling of each lighting fixtures in a lighting system. Or in simple word, we can say that intelligent lighting control system means it will control the lighting in an intelligent way. The standard follow for the DALI system is IEC 62386. Here we talk about a simple DALI system which is having a sensor which senses the presence of a person coming in a room and give response to the DALI control unit, which accordingly on, off or dim the light fixed in the room. So the component used in the DALI system here is first DALI power supply. It contains both type of power supply, UPS and draw. Second is sensor. Third, DALI standardized ballast which is connected with each light in room. Fourth, DALI control unit. Fifth, two core wire. Sixth, light intensity or dimmable control switch.
This is a room which is having 8 lights, L1, L2, L3, L4, L5, L6, L7, L8. One sensor is there, one DALI switch which makes this light dim. One control unit which is DALI control unit. We can write it a DALI control unit which is having power supply. Now we see how these lights are connected with each other and how the sensor switch and DALI control system is connected. Each light is having a ballast which is known as DALI ballast. It is having two pins, DALI positive, DALI negative. These all are having the same ballast. One 2-core wire which is connected from here is connected to first DALI ballast, DALI positive negative terminals, then the same is to next, third, fourth, fifth. This is connected as a series, 6th, 7th, 8th, now here it ends. The second 2-core wire is connected like this, DALI switch, now to sensor. Sensor covers the area, hole. So whatever the person enter, it senses. Each light is having a specified code. Let it be binary 00000010101101010101. When the software, we use the DALI software, this address will be shown in the system. Now we can use these light as a group or as a whole. We can make it in groups. We can make these three light as a one group, these three light as a single group, these two light as a single group, and we can make its control by the help of DALI switch. Let us assume we make three groups. First 000 001 210. Second 011 100. And third one 101 110 111. These are the three groups. We name it as G1 G2 G3, and we put three switch here which make it dim according to the press. When a person enters, sensor sense that a person enter here, it gives signals to the DALI control system and the lights are automatically get on. If we want the group 1 only operates, we will put these two groups at off condition and we put only G1 as on, or we can set its light dim accordingly as by the using DALI switch. This type of wiring is done for a room with a DALI system.